Hey guys, this is Bipin here. Welcome to the world of spatial information technology. In this video, we'll discuss how to read raster file by using Python module rasterio. For this, I am opening Jupyter Notebook terminal. Create a new window. First, you need to check the rasterio module is installed or not by simply typing pip so rasterio. Yeah, looks like this module is installed, having version 1.1.3. If it is installed, then just import this module, rasterio, and just open the raster file. Have create a variable data equal to rasterio dot open, and give the path to the raster file. Yeah. If you want to see the metadata description of this file, so simply you can type data.meta. See, these are the metadata description of this raster file, having have driver geotiff, data type float 32-bit, no data value, pixel value is represented by using this number, and width is 2915, height is basically height is basically the rows information and width is column information. So height is 3732, count is band, raster band information, and this is coordinate system information, and this is transform. This one is showing x pixel resolution, this is x rotation angle, this is top left x coordinate, this is y rotation angle, this is y pixel resolution, and this is top left y coordinate. And the same information you can also see by typing data dot profile. It will also give the same information as that of data dot meta. Let's say if I will raster meta, if you want to restore all this information into say profile. Right now I have stored all this information into raster meta variable. You can access this information by simply typing raster. Suppose if I want to see the driver information, so simply you can type driver, say it's geotiff. Say if I want to see the CRS information, so simply you can type raster meta, and I want to see CRS information. See, you can see 3424. Same if you want to see the raster meta dot transform information. I want to see transform information. This is transform information. See, this information we can access here. Same if you want to access the raster band information, you can access it by using index number. So data dot indexes, see here it will show the total number of band information in this raster is 1. If you want to read this raster as an array, so simply you can create an raster array variable, and you can store all the pixel value into this variable by simply typing data dot read, and here you can give which band information you want to convert as an array. Right now total number of band itself is 1, so you can give 1 here, and just print this raster array. See here, you have converted the above raster into as an array information. You can also see the dimension of this array. You can see the width and height information. That is nothing, basically rows and column information. by simply typing rasterarray.shape. See here, this is the total number of rows in column information. You can also see this information into the metadata. See here, rows and column information is showing here. Apart from this, you can also display the raster by simply importing the package plot rasterio.plot import. So, and since I have already read the raster into the data variable, so just to show data. Yeah, see, we have displayed here. And this bounding box information is basically the bounds information of the raster. And the bounds coordinate you can also display by simply typing data dot bounds. See, these are the bounds coordinate of type of raster. And same, you can also plot the histogram of type of raster by simply importing the package rasterio. Dot plot import so histogram, and just do show histogram and data. Since I have already read the raster into the data variable, it's plotting the histogram. Yeah, this is the histogram plot. But looks like this histogram plot doesn't have much detail. You can plot the more detailed histogram by simply providing one more variable, bin size basically, data, and I will give bin size. Say I will give 100, and see the histogram right now. Yeah, see here, this looks like a more detailed histogram of our raster. Means higher the bin size, the more detailed the histogram. Alright guys, that's all for this video. If you really like my video, don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. For now, bye bye.